Okay. Sergeant Paul Motard, HPD Homicide Division Cold Case Unit. This must feel pretty good to be able to clear something after 30 years. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, and on behalf of the family, I really feel pretty happy. It was nice it all came together. It's nice to get the information. A lot of times you just need a little bit of something to kind of focus your attention on which door to go through. And this person that gave us that information did that. And luckily the DNA validated what he said.
Tell me a little bit about the case. What can you tell me about it?
That two sisters, Yleen and Lillie, were murdered in the Heights area, 600 block of East 12th Street, back in 1984, March of 1984. The case was worked pretty extensively back in the day, and a number of people were interviewed at that time. But the case just kind of stopped, went cold, as we say. And in 2009. There was a kind of a review process done where some DNA was examined, or some DNA was processed, and there was a partial profile obtained, and that was sent to CODIS, but no match. And then in 2014 was when the witness, you know, focused our attention on Edmund Deegan, and his DNA linked to the crime scene. So it was a real boon for us, and we're real pleased about that.
What kind of message does this send to other people who may have cases that are years and years and years old, in your opinion? What can you tell those people and those family members?
Well, there's always hope, and as my lieutenant said about cold case in general, you know, that we're responsible for all those cold cases going back for a lot of years. We got a constant review process. We try to help people that call in. We may have to get back to them and say there's not much we can do, that everything's been done, or in this case, there may be something we can pick up on and go forward with.
Okay, good deal. Thank you.
All right.